Inside of the community, helping out people. Does that mean that they're going to be better people because of this whole this charity?
No.
No, it's going to teach them the most important thing about crime:
not getting caught.
There's a bunch of things here that we're going to try and do here with a
strict curriculum. All right. Go ahead.
So we're going to teach them how to wear disguises.
All right, creating alibis.
Yeah, handling evidence.
Committing a series of misdemeanors instead of a felony.
Do the misdemeanor, don't do the felony. Yeah. Investment.
/ money laundering schemes.
Yep. Laundromats. Also, yeah, go ahead.
Tying up loose ends.
So we'll teach them that stuff. But there's a whole group of instructors that are incredible that we just had through, right?
We're not qualified to teach anyone anything, but these people are the best in their fields. For example, we've got Bernie Madoff for financial planning.
Got Jody Arias for dating advice.
It's hard to put yourself out there sometimes.
It is.
Casey Anthony for child care. Too soon? The Menendez brothers for reconnecting with your family.
Harvey Weinstein's the new guy here to March of Crimes. Inner gender business relations.
It sounds made up because it is, but I will make it work. And many more. We actually had a cooking class with Ted Bundy's cookbook, but our instructor was unfortunately executed earlier this evening.
Rest in peace.
So this, these wonderful nonprofits don't run themselves. They need money. They need capital.
That's where you guys come in.
And that's
where is it?
That's where the bucket usually comes in.
Where the hell's the bucket?
But I have the hat. So we're seeking $20 million. Actual money. Okay, thank you. All right.
That's a start.
Exactly. If we can get even halfway there tonight, and I'm being optimistic, if we can get halfway there, it's going to go a long way, folks. All right, well, I'm just going to leave this over. Oh, we've got more money. More money.
Yeah, thank you. You're going to really help these criminals. And let me tell you, part of this whole program, if you can just leave your name and your address in there, like on the dollar bill or over there in the bucket, we're going to have a whole march going right through your neighborhood.
Illegal march.
Yep. So imagine Harvey Weinstein going through all of your belongings. He's going to get right into your house.
Jacking off in your house plant. It's great.
It could be you. That could be you.
All right. So please, think of others. Just please give so others can take your valuables. And speaking of giving and taking, we're going to do a little something different.
Because it's Halloween! We're going to do an old-fashioned apple-eating contest. Who wants to come up here and eat some apples?
Four volunteers.
Come on. Come on!
Everyone's a winner. Everyone gets a prize.
There's a lot of prizes in life. We got one.
Yes. Squirrels love apples.
Squirrels love apples. We got two.
Three. Hockey players love apples.
Hockey players love apples. We got one more. Come on. Who wants to eat an apple?
Who wants a prize?
Hey! Thank you!
Yes. Yeah. Right, so love apples.
The object of this, I mean, you gotta be over the trash can, but you wanna get down to the core.
Okay?
Exactly.
Whoever eats the fastest, we're gonna judge it. So this prize is for everybody, right?
Exactly. The better you do in this, the better your prize. So, with that said, ready, set, go! Now, what our competitors don't realize in the spirit of Halloween is that inside one of these apples is a razor blade.
Ah! Who's gonna get the razor blade first? You're all very still going at it.
Undaunted, it's great. With great risk comes great reward.
Hey, you know, now I think about it, I think I forgot to put a razor blade in it. In the Granny Smith, I didn't put a razor blade in it.
What did you? Which one did you put in it?
That Red Delicious.
I ate that for lunch. Well, that explains all the blood and the pain.
Oh, we're so close to a cord. Yes, that's one.
One. Keep going, though.
Keep going.
All right.
And two.
Okay.
Erica, you're not gonna make it. That's fine. Three!
Okay,
let's go! An apple a day keeps a doctor away, alright?
Alright. Let's go through and give these wonderful prizes.
This guy's genuinely enjoying the apple.
It's like a voice.
Yeah!
It's my favorite.
All right.
Oh, yeah! You guys can keep those, that's a prize. Just kidding.
Oh, what? For fourth prize, I found some burnt CDs that I don't want anymore. You can have one prize. For a third prize, we have a horror movie, Wish Upon. It just came out a few weeks ago and it sucked, but it's a Now, for second place, this is exciting. This is one of my all-time favorite horror movie franchises. I just got the box set, so I have no further need of these. Phantasm 2, 3, and 4. Yeah. Yeah. You're going to be so confused not seeing the first one.
Yeah.
And the grand prize, Friday the 13th, part 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, I got the box set. 7 and 8.
Woo! Yeah! And it's all the way to the end.